It's critically important that doctors caring for young women are aware that young women can and do indeed get breast cancer. My name is Ann Partridge, and I'm a breast medical oncologist at the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, where I also serve as the interim chair of the Department of Medical Oncology. While it's not at all common, it is increasing in our population, and knowing the signs or symptoms of a breast cancer in a young patient are really important. Breast exams, as well as eliciting symptoms and knowing if a rash doesn't go away or a lump or bump doesn't go away with a menstrual cycle should be further evaluated. While breast cancer in young patients is by no means an epidemic, it is increasing over time in the United States and beyond. And more research is critical to understanding that trend, as well as to managing those young women who are affected with breast cancer so that they can not only survive their breast cancer, but thrive long-term after a diagnosis of breast cancer.